I'm fishing for some big bluegill today, and using a little bitty size 12 J hook, and then I got a 1 ounce drop shot weight, and the bait I'm using, it's called a Zoom Tiny Fluke, and I'll show you how I rig it. All I'm gonna do. Just like that, and it's pretty big bait, but some of the bluegill we're catching are big, so see what we catch. Put sink, barely shake your rod, just got him. There we go. It's a nice one. About the normal size that I catch. There's a few 1 pounders mixed in with them, but here we go. Let them go. Catch it out there. Let it sink. And start wiggling it. And you can pause it every once in a while. There we go. Hit it on the pause. It's gotten hotter. I've been finding them deeper, about 4 foot of water along this bank, and over there it's real shallow. I was catching them good in May and June when they were spawning. Now when they came off spawning, been going a lot deeper. Solid half pound fish, right? Let's see. They love to hit it on the paws. You'd be shaking it and then let it sit for a second. Just watch your line. Oh, there's one. See? Let it sink, wiggle it, and they'll chase it up, and for some reason, you pause that thing, let it sit for a minute, and they love that. Look at that, right there. I don't know why, but they like eating it off the bottom. That's a big one right there. That's a nice fish right there. Look at that. 10 inches, 10 and a half. Big fish right there. They're all pretty skinny. They just spawned out. Blue on his face.